we've come to the point in the evening, the halfway point of the set, where I like to play a cover song. One that everybody might know, because I'm sure most of you are new to me and my music. And so I'm going to play a cover song from a movie that some of you may have seen called Batman Returns. Now I thought, hear me out, I thought it was appropriate because we're having a masquerade ball here tonight. I don't know if you got the memo that this is actually supposed to be a masquerade ball. Many of you have masks. Of course, I'm wearing the most terrifying mask, my own face, as are many of you. But anyway, this song happens in a scene in the movie where Batman and Catwoman are dancing together in the masquerade ball, and neither one of them knows that the other one is Batman and Catwoman. It's a very, very sexy, awesome scene. And the song is by Susie and the Banshees, and it was written by Danny Elfman. And it's called Face to Face, and this is my own little rendition of it. I hope you enjoy it. Face to face, my lovely foe, mouth to mouth, raining heaven's blows, hand on heart, tic-tac-toe, under the stars, naked as we flow, cheek to cheek, the bittersweet, committing your crime. In your deadly time, it's too divine. I want to bend, I want this bliss. Oh, but something says I must resist. Another life, another time. We're Siamese twins, riding intertwined. Face to face, no telling lies. The masks they slide to reveal a new disguise. You never can win, it's the state I'm in. This danger thrills, and my conflict kills. They say follow your heart, yeah, follow it through. But how can you, when it's split in two? And you'll never know. Oh. And you'll never know. You'll never know. Oh. Face to face and dream of flying. Who are you? Who am I? Wind and wings, two angels falling to die like this. With one last kiss, it's falsehood's plain. It's a cry and shame. Face to face, the passions breathe. I hate to stay, oh, but then I hate to leave. Oh, 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 oh. And you'll never know.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now, I don't know if you know this, but this is technically the Vampire Club is what we're all in. Oh, I should take off some more clothes, sorry, fuck. Forget about the music, Jesus Christ. Oh, all right. Well, how can I... God, you guys make me work so fucking hard. Okay. No pun intended. Okay, so...